In this video, we will demonstrate how to acquire and set up Microsoft Excel without any cost. Let's begin. We'll begin with the most straightforward method, and if that doesn't work for any reason, we'll provide an alternative. Let's commence with method 1 for downloading and installing Microsoft Excel. To start, click on the search icon and proceed to open the Microsoft Store. Simply search for Microsoft Store and launch the application. After it loads, search for Office 365. You'll find numerous options, but if you scroll down, you'll come across the free options for downloading Microsoft 365. It explicitly mentions that it's free, so click on it and initiate the installation. Now let's move on to method number 2. For the second method, which involves obtaining Excel, begin by opening Google and searching for Office 365. After logging into your Microsoft account, you'll be on the home screen where you can find the option to install apps. You'll see the Microsoft 365 app, which includes Outlook, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneDrive. Simply click on this option and you'll receive the setup file. Once you run it, it'll install all the necessary software for you. And that concludes our tutorial on how to download and install Microsoft Excel for free. If you find this channel helpful, consider subscribing for more tutorials in the future. This could be your last time visiting this channel, so don't forget to hit that subscribe button.